Alrighty, hello folks. Kicking off very shortly, of course. We wait till bang on 7 in the UK. I take it we're okay on Facebook, and I think, as far as I know, we're alright on... Mandy says we're alright on YouTube. If you're on Facebook, just give me a thumbs up or something. Put something up. Tell me everything's alright. Hello, Claire Morris. Thank you. Hi, Anne Diane Clutes. How are you? How are you doing? Where's Big Stan? Where's Anne or John Powell? Are they here yet? Hello, John Edmund, how are you? Oh, that's good, Diane. How about who else? Diane Lee Turner. Where's Diane Turner? And Keith. Stephen Ellison, how are you? Yeah, I'm getting both sets as well, which is great. I don't know how I manage it, but there you go. Hello, Becky Thornton, how are you? Show starting very shortly. Hello, Kathy Hutchins, how are you? And Michael, how about you? Anybody got any idea how many people are watching on YouTube? Hi, Jackie Garrett, how are you? Very fancy, Diane. Diane Sretti Clunes, you're watching on YouTube and you're commenting on Facebook. Very good. That's the way to do it. Come on, Big Stan, where are you? Ann and John Powell, where are you? Says one. No, there's more than one, surely. For starters, you and Diane Soretti Clunes and probably Mandy. Says five now, again. Karina, hello, how are you doing? Welcome along. Show starting in, it's 1952. That's a good date. Show starting, 8 minutes, okay, kick off of the show. We always wait for everybody. When we say seven, we mean seven, your time. If anybody's there that hasn't said hello yet, just say hello, okay? So I know who you are, where you are. Mary Fleming. Hello, Mary. Take it, Gordy's not watching. Oh, Mike Lozak Sr. Going short for more wine. Hurry up, mate. That's a big boo-boo, that one, mate. You make sure you get the wine in before we do the show. Join us, welcome along. Show will be beginning in exactly 6 minutes. Yeah, that's what I thought, Mary. You'll both get your song anyway, regardless. David Chalmers, how you doing, buddy? Nearly set. All right, we got hello, Katrina Bly, Ronnie Grant. Getting worried about you. You're normally first, mate. Hello, Jan Grant. If you're there. Mervin. All right, couple of minutes to go. Elizabeth. Hi, Jen. John Powell, good evening. Margaret Robinson, good evening. Hello, Annette. Nice to see you. Hello, Marco, if you're there. Hello, Richard Wilkinson. How you doing, buddy? Long time no see. Alright, welcome along everybody. Every single song that is here tonight is a request. Hello Wendy, hello Elaine Fernley. Yes, request show tonight, so you can't blame me for song selection. These are all, there's some epics in here tonight, I'll tell you. Hello Nick. Nick Bain. How are you doing, buddy? Wow. What time is it there, my friend? Are you in Texas? Hello, Martina. All right, let's get cracking. I can't remember who requested this, but somebody did. Somebody did. You do know it. At the beach. Anyway, here's one for you, Nick. You do know it. It's just a different intro. Okay. Hello, Kay. Diane, how you doing? Alrighty, let's get ready to boogie. Here we go.
Seen a lot of places, been around the world. Seen some pretty faces, been with some beautiful girls. After all I witnessed, one thing still amazes me. Yeah. Just like a miracle, you got to see to believe.
Alright.
And God bless Texas, his own hand brought down angels from the promised land. Gave them a place where they could dance. If you wanna see heaven, brother, here's your chance. I've been sent to spread the message. Ooh yeah, God bless Texas.
Alrighty, how's the sound, everybody? Sounds great in my ear, oh.
First he let the sun shine, and he made the water deep. He gave us moonlight for all the world to see. Now everybody knows that the law books in mysterious ways. He took a rest, then on the very next day.
Thank you, Allie. Come on.
And God bless Texas, his own hand brought down angels from the promised land. Gave them a place where they could dance. If you want to see heaven, brother, here's your chance. I've been sent to spread the message. Ooh, yeah, God bless Texas.
Hello, I'm at the group. Come on. Hello, Derek. How are you? Come on.
Yeah, God bless Texas, his own hand brought down angels from the promised land. Gave them a place where they could dance. If you want to see heaven, brother, here's your chance. I've been sent to spread the message.
Ooh yeah, God bless Texas. Ah yeah. Cool is it? Somebody's actually watching from Texas.
Yeah, I've been sent to spread the message.
Ooh, yeah. God God bless Texas.
I've been sent to spread the message.
Ooh, yeah. God bless Texas. Everybody say hi to Nick Bain all the way over in Texas. Hey! Thank y'all very much. And welcome along. Just join us. Very warm welcome to Request Show. The last live Facebook for a while, as hopefully we're going to have a very busy season. Please, God. Say hi to everybody. Make sure you say hi. That's what it's all about. You know how it works. It's all about the friendship side of things, not just the music, but the music's a big part of it, I know. Alrighty, moving swiftly on. Funny enough, here's a song by a guy from Texas, as I recall. One of the new ones for the summer, this one right here. It's too freaking cold. Yeah, welcome this guy. Had a nice little life, a little boat, a little beach, a little routine I like.
Yeah.
A blue ocean view, free to go with the flow anywhere that I want to.
Yeah.
But the moment you set foot on my shore, that's when I knew. There's a difference in living and living well. You can't have it all by yourself. Something's always missed until you share it with someone else. There's a difference in living. Till you sail with me, thought I had it good as it could be. From the back of my deck, caught a fish, caught a breeze, and a thousand red sunsets.
Hello, Nell.
Sitting here with you, girl, I just saw the best one yet. There's a difference in living and living well. You can't have it all by yourself. Something's always missing till you share it with someone else. Sky a deeper blue. My nights are sweeter when I'm with you. There's a difference in living and living well. You can't have it all by yourself. Someone else. There's a difference in living. I thought I was living. There's a difference in living, living well, living well, living well. What a tune that is. Love that song. Yes, Mr. Strait. And I think we'll stick with George for a second, because we might as well keep that, that backdrop there. So, Yellowstone, Mr. Wilkinson. I think you should have a little look at 1883, mate. 1883 is awesome. Somebody told me that it's a prequel to Yellowstone, but it doesn't get much better than Mr. McGraw and Faith Hill in that, man. They're just so good in it. All right, need the specs. Hang on. Make sure we get that key right for this. So, where are you? Up there, yeah. Okay.
It started way back in first grade. I used to sit beside Emmy Lou Hayes. Pink dress, matching bow, and a ponytail. Kissed me on the school bus, loved me not to tell. Next day I chased her around the playground, across the monkey bars to the merry-go-round. Emmy Lou got caught passing me a note. Before the teacher took it, I read what she wrote. Do you love me? Do you wanna be my friend? And if you do, well then don't be afraid to take me by the hand. If you want to, I think this is how love goes. Check yes or no.
Hello Kevin, how you doing, brother? Hope you're good.
We're grown up, she's my wife. Still like two kids, stars in our eyes. Ain't much changed, I still chase Emmy Lou. Up and down the hall, around the bed in our room. Last night I took her out in a white limousine. 20 years together, she still gets to me. I can't believe it's been that long ago. We got started. Just a little note. Do you love me? Do you wanna be my friend? And if you do,
hello Andy,
well then don't be afraid to take me by the hand. If you want to, I think this is how love goes. Check yes or no. Check yes or no.
Hey.
Check yes or no. Check yes or no.
Great tune again, great tune. Hello, Mr. Kevin Heaslip. How are you, mate? I would imagine you're just getting ready for the 17th. Be nice to get back to work, wouldn't it? Flipping heck. Alrighty, this song was requested by a couple of people. Again, it's one of the new ones that, new one to me, it's not a new song. But just up the road in Texas, I was going to say, it's probably about 10,000 miles, is it, as like. Yeah, a lot of people, two or three people asked this, so let's do it for you. It's a fab song, is this? This is by a guy called Trace Adkins. And it goes like this.
I told you I'd leave a light on. In case you ever wanted to come back home, you smiled and said you appreciate the gesture. I took your every word to heart, cause I can't stand us being apart. Just to show how much I really miss you. Every light in the house is on. backyard's bright as a crack of dawn. The front walk looks like a runway lights, kinda like noon in the dead of night. Every light in the house is on, just in case you ever do get tired of being gone. Every light in the house is on.
Nice to be back at the Opry.
If I should ever start forgetting, I'll turn the lights off one by one. You can see that I agree it's over. But until then, I want you to know, if you look south, you'll see a glow. That's me waiting at home each night to hold you up. Every light in the house is on, the backyard's bright as a crack of dawn. Front walk looks like a runway lights, it's kinda like noon in the dead of night. Every light in the house is on, just in case you ever do get tired of being gone. Every light in the house is on, yeah, the backyard's bright as a crack of dawn. The front walk looks like a runway lights, it's kinda like noon in the dead of night. Every light in the house is on, just in case you ever do get tired of being gone. Every light in the house is on.
Thank you very much. There you go. Trace Atkins and Every Light in the House is On. Who's having problems with their comments? Was that Nell? Yeah, you should be able to get it if you just press the little square. Sometimes people can't get both sets of comments. At the moment, I think a few people are getting both. I'm getting both on mine. So I'm getting YouTube comments and Facebook. All right, here's one for one of our absentees tonight, but he will be watching back on playback. Here's a wee song that goes back a bit. We used to play this a long time ago. This is by a guy called John Berry, okay, and I'm pretty sure it was John Berry. Anyway, great tune. If I cock it up, it's Gordy's fault, because I ain't done it for a while. I think that's in the right key. Yes, it is. Okay. I'm just on water tonight. Promise that's not vodka, right? Cheers, everybody. Hello, Teresa. I hope you lot are on something a lot stronger. I'm sure Stanley's on something that's red. How's the new computer, Stan? Is it still going? I hope so, mate. You've got an epic coming up. Okay, John Berry. Time's gone past.
Rosie was never one for turning heads. She was just kind of there. She had a few nice speeches, more or less. No red ribbons in her hair.
Hello, Allison.
Since that Jessie's been coming to the diner.
Hello, Mel.
Folks are saying that she never looked finer. She's got a different hip. She's taking a shine to him, becoming the woman that she's never been. And all of the guys are wishing they hadn't been so blind. She's taking a shine. Now there's a sparkle in her eye. They all miss the gem. Time within, yeah, she's taking a shine. Irish Bill in the house. Rosie hardly ever missed a bit of work. Never took vacation days. Home or a diner, it was all the same to her. She didn't know any other way. Each afternoon now she starts to come alive. Jesse's there each day to pick her up and fight. You gotta hear them say, taking a shine in, becoming the woman that she's never been. And all of the guys are wishing they had been so blind. She's taking a shine of life. Now there's a sparkle in her eye. They all miss the gem, the diamond within. Oh, she's taking a shine. The guys are wishing they hadn't been so blind. She's taking a shine of life. Now there's a sparkle in her eye. They all missed a gem. Diamond within, she's taking a shine. She's taking a shine.
John Berry. Hello, Mel. How you doing, brother? What do you mean, Stan? It's nearly as good as the live sound. This is live, my friend. Hello, John Grant. Ronnie's long-lost brother. Or son, even. You have one of yours in later on, my friend, okay? I always do. I've only got a choice of three for you. But one of them's in, okay? All right, let's see. Right, we can take off the Opry for a second. And put that up. Ron Grant, Jan Grant, a couple of people actually, as soon as Ron said, asked for this, everybody went, oh yeah, great choice. It is a tune and a half. We were born in this little town. Growing up, I was counting down every single day. Till we made our getaway. Hello, Catherine. You said you could never see yourself trying to make a life anywhere else. This would be your home. I was on my own. Ever since you said goodbye, I've been out here on the wind. Baby, you would be surprised all the places you have been. I've seen you in Albuquerque, waiting out a blizzard. Arizona, dancing across the desert, watching the sunset in Monterey. Girl, I swear, Georgia, picking up.
bodega. Nowadays when I'm passing through, conversation always turns to you. I hear you're doing fine, living out by the county line. Got a man that's home every night, a couple of kids and the kind of life that you wanna lead. Guess you could say the same for me. Our choices all those years ago. Still, I know I'll hear your voice and see you down the road. Maybe in Oklahoma, driving across the prairie. Ellis, Texas, isn't that where we always said we would like to try? Never did, so maybe that's why you're on every highway, just beyond the happy, right beside me, all of my sweet dreams. No matter where you choose to be, in my heart I'll always see you in our curtain, waiting out a blizzard, Arizona. Across the desert, watching the sunset in Monterey. Girl, I swear, just the other day, you were down in Georgia, picking them peaches. Carolina, barefoot on the beaches. No matter where you choose to be, in my heart.
That long, and you were doing that in Yorkshire.
Oh, oh, oh. Everywhere. Oh,
Mr. Majee. Yeah, exactly. All of 3 weeks since you've been doing that. Or maybe you weren't. All right, that's for Ron and Jan and for several others. All right. Okay. Just join us. This is not random songs. These are all, it's a request show. And all these songs have been requested. And we do have some doozies in tonight, I'll tell you. If you don't have any mind-altering substances, you might want to ring somebody for Stan's request tonight. I'll explain more when we get there, okay? All right. It's a fab song, and this the only version of this song is not on the not on his original album that it came off. The only version of this song you need to hear and see, or here you can't see it, is from an album called Hot August Night, and it's just one of them. I like this song. It's nearly a country song because it's a story song. And it's a fab, fab story song. So, let's do it for you. Oh, you whooped. Oh, why was you whooped?
Mm-hmm.
This is fantasy. Pure fantasy, and it's a dream about an old man who died alone and left a gift behind. And it is a fantasy. Morning sigh. The old man died. No one cried. He simply turned away. When he died, he left a table made of nails and pride. And with his hands he carved these words inside. My children, morning light, morning bright, I spent the night. Dreams that make you weep. Morning sun, wash away and sadness from these eyes of mine. For I recall the words the old man signed. For my children. The legs were shaped with his hands. On a top made of oaken wood. And all of the children had gathered around, touched it with their laughter. Oh, that was good. Morning sigh. Yes. The old man died. No one cried. He surely died alone. The words he carved became his epitaph. For my children, home. Hello, Jack. Sanctus. Home. 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 What a song, man. And give me a fucking break, all right? This is the relaxed view, all right? I don't wear bloody sequins all the time. Trust me, okay? We're going to wean you off David Soul. It's my mission in life. Yes, but not all the time. If I'm doing a 70 show, quite possibly, or a Neil show, then possibly. Okay, while we're on the subject, this was requested by Young Nell. And it's also, I know Diane Lee Turner is a big fan of this particular song. So, let's do it.
Longfellow Serenade. Such were the plans I made. She was a lady as deep as the river. Through the night we stayed, and my dreams, I was born for a night like this, warmed by a stolen kiss. For I was lonely, and she was lonely, right? Come on, baby, right? Let me make your dreams come true. I'll sing my song, let me sing my song. Let me make it warm for you. I weave this web of rhyme upon the summer night. We leave this world in time on its winged flight. And come in as we lay beside the sleepy glade. There I will sing for you my Longfellow Serenade. Longfellow Serenade. Such were the plans I made. But she was a lady deep as a river. Through the night we stayed, and in my way I loved her as one before. Loved her with words and more. But she was lonely, and I was lonely. Right, come on baby, right. Let me make your dreams come. I'll sing my song, let me sing my song, let me make it warm for you. I weave my web of rhyme upon the summer night, and lead this worldly time on its winged flight. Coming as we lay beside the sleepy glade, there I will sing to you my Longfellow Serenade. Weave your web of rhyme upon that summer night, this worldly time on its winged flight. Then come and as we lay beside the sleepy glade, there I will sing to you my Longfellow Serenade. I will sing for you, my Longfellow serenade.
There you go, Longfellow serenade. Hello, Jackie. How are you? I don't know where your daughter is. She was supposed to be watching tonight. Hello, Glenn. Hello, Caroline. I don't know how you've missed it or how you've only just seen it. It's been on Facebook for 2 weeks, nearly every day. I think it was actually Zoe that asked for God Bless Texas. She's also got another one coming up later on, so I hope she does join us at some point. Yeah, we got some great requests tonight, some great stuff. I'll say that, but yeah, you lot have got great taste. Is Cara Bonner? Is Cara Bonner here yet? From Northern Ireland. Where's Cara? Cara requested a song as well. Cara, if you're there, let me know you're there, all right? I don't want to do your tune and then you join in later on, okay? All right, let's do one by this guy. This song is was one of the new ones over lockdown and stuff. And it's rapidly becoming a big favorite. And I'm glad, because I have loved this song for years, all right? And I'm glad I got the chance to learn it and to sing it for you. Hello, Willie Reed. I've got some stuff for you coming up later as well. When you look into my eyes and you see that crazy gypsy in my soul, always comes a surprise when I feel my withered roots begin to grow. Well, I've never had a place that I could call my very own. That's alright, my love, you're my home. When you touch my weary head and you tell me everything will be alright, you say, use my body for your bed and my love will keep you warm throughout the night. Well, I'll never be a stranger, never be alone. Wherever we're together, that's my home. Pennsylvania Turnpike, Indiana's early morning dew. I have been the hills of California. Home is just another word for you. That I could call my very own. But that's alright, my love, you're my home. If I travel all my life and I never get to stop and settle down, long as I have you by my side, there's a roof above, good walls all around. So you're my cabin, my instant pleasure dome. I need you in my house, you're my home. You're my home.
so glad you like that. I've been really peed off if I couldn't sing that in the summer. Yep, that's definitely a tune. Tune. Yeah, so Cara Bonner, you're not with us yet, I presume, otherwise you'd have answered me. Kathy, I've got yours coming up also. Is Nick Texas, are you still there, brother? How about you, Mel? You still there? That's what they should have, you know. They should have a little list up to the, like, in a separate window. So you know who's coming and going. Mind you, probably not a good idea either. You get paranoid about people just coming on and going away again. Right, well, we've got him up in the corner. John Edmonds asked for this. You're going to love this. You're going to love this Claire Morris. Once again, because we've got the backdrop up for this guy, we might as well do this song right now. This is a killer. I had about 3 or 4 asks for this, so. Made a rod for my own back.
Bottle of white, a bottle of red, perhaps a bottle of rosé instead. Get a table near the street in our old familiar place. You and I, face to face. Bottle of red, bottle of white. It all depends upon your appetite. I'll meet you anytime you want in our Italian restaurant.
Redneck Yacht Club. I don't know who that's by, Nick. Is that your pub that you bought? Your best fiend. I think that means friends. Thank you, Mandy. Hello, Amanda. Here we go.
Office, got a new wife, got a new life, and the family is fine. We lost touch long ago. You lost weight, I did not know you could ever look so nice after so much time. You remember those days hanging out at the Village Green? Engineer boots, leather jackets, and tight blue jeans. You drop a dime in the box, play a song about New Orleans. Oh, everyone said they were crazy. Brenda, you know you're much too lazy. Eddie could never afford to live that kind of life. Oh, but there we were waving Brenda and Eddie goodbye. Oh,
Jerry TV Box. Who's that? Come on. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Well, they live for a while with a very nice style, but it's always the same in the end. They got a divorce as a matter of course.
Best they could do was pick up their pieces. We always knew they would both find a way to survive. Oh, and that's all I heard about Brenda and Eddie. Can't tell you more because I told you already. Here we are, baby, Brenda and Eddie, goodbye.
How are you? Tune though, flipping heck. I was just getting some oxygen there when I disappeared off screen. There you go. John Edmund asked for that. I know Diane Stretti Clunes likes it. Hello, Mo. How are you, brother? You're very welcome, Mr. Edmund. You have great taste, my friend. You just don't pick easy ones. Flipping heck, man. All right, I'll ask again, is Cara Bonnier here yet? If you are Cara, or if anybody's seen Cara Bonnier on tonight, please let me know. I'll try not to do the song until she is. What we got over there? Oh, yeah, I'll take that off. And put that up. Okay, Ann Powell is another one who either wittingly or unwittingly picked a really difficult tune. Again, my own fault. I was the one that said I could do it, and we did it in Yorkshire, first time live. Also, Alison Clancy loves this song. I know she's about tonight.
this lonely. A man this blue. A man whose world been torn in two.
Be like spaghetti.
Need somebody with a heart that's true. A man is lonely, needs a woman like you. Two arms this empty. Need someone to hold. A man that's lost needs somewhere to go. When the nights go on forever and the days do too. Oh, a man that's lost.
His voice is in country, that guy. Unmistakable and fabulous. You're welcome, man. And there's an awful lot of ballads in here tonight. You know, people get suckers for ballads, as am I. But there are a few in here tonight. No sign of Zoe yet either. Sue in the house. That's all right, Keith. We'll see you this weekend, I think. Yes! All right, something different from what you've been listening to. This is for my mate, John Grant. We were so glad that we could reunite John with his father, at least online. Ron. anyway, so... We need to take that off, and let's get some, what should we put on for that? That'll do. All right. Like I say, it's request show, so you get all sorts of stuff. This one here is for John. Mm-hmm.
got your wine, Mike.
They think our love is just a growing pain. Why don't they understand? It's just a crying shame. Their lips are lying, only real is real. Stop the fight right now. We gotta be what we feel. This is the word.
It's the word, it's the word that you heard.
It's got groove, it's got meaning. It's the time, it's the place, it's the motion.
Is like sky high. That's a great tune. Glenn, I don't know why you can't get on it, mate. You should be able to just click on that link. Somebody do me a favour, Mandy or Ali or somebody. Just click on that that link for GoFundMe. Just click on it and see if you get through all right. You don't have to put anything in. I'm just saying test the link. All right, I can't do it from here. Should be able to just click on it, Glenn. I'll put the links up again afterwards. It's actually on my Facebook page. It's also there, mate, instead of just on here. It's on my Facebook page as well, son. Thanks, mate. I'll put the links up again afterwards anyway if you're having any problem. You shouldn't have any problem with it. Yeah, Mandy's got straight into GoFundMe. So it's not the link, Glenn, so it must be... Most of the app, your end, is the problem. Thank you, Catherine. That wasn't a hint, by the way. I didn't set Glenn up to say halfway through, put that up, Glenn, so I could mention the tip box. Right? That is a genuine comment, all right? I wouldn't do that. Okay, so, thanks, John. I have a couple of songs I want to do for you by this guy. I know a couple of people went to see this guy. Was it last week or the week before? I know Nell went to see him. I know Ali went to see him. Mandy went to see him. And he's one of... Sue and I saw him. Yeah, the PayPal. It's not the PayPal one he was worried about. It's the GoFundMe one. We saw him in Ronnie Scott's years ago in Birmingham. And Ronnie Scott's place is tiny. And the sound was fab, and this guy was just unbelievably good. So I want to do a couple of songs. I'll tell you who's missing also. Lee and Vic. I don't know if Lee and Vicky are there. Maybe she's working again, possibly, or they're on babysit duty.
So here is a couple of songs I don't normally do, right? Well, certainly the second one I'm going to do for you, I've never done before in my life, which might be a total disaster. But it is request night, and it's some stuff that's different tonight. So, you know, it's the usual thing. If it works, it works. If it doesn't, I'll never do it again. I can't get my wee mouse thing to work. What's going on there? All right, let's try that. Ah, there you go. Good, good. Right, we don't need that flashing light. And it's this guy. So this song was originally done by Paul Carrack and a band called Ace. But this is the way he does it now, right? And it's so cool.
Friends and their fancy persuasion, don't admit that it's part of a scheme, but I can't help but have my suspicion, baby, 'cause I ain't quite as dumb as I seem. Oh, you said you were never intending to break up our scene in this way, but there ain't any use pretending, baby. It could happen to us any day. I seem, oh, you say you would never send in, break up our scene in this way, but there ain't any use in pretending it could happen to us any day. How long has this been going on?
Don't know who he is.
if you've heard of Mike and the Mechanics, he's the voice of. Right. So here's a brand new tune, I don't know what's going to happen with this, but I'm going to have a crack at it. All right, this is just another one of those really, really, really difficult tunes. But I don't like any song defeating me. This might well do it though. Never done this in my life, all right, but it's such a tune. Just join us, good evening, welcome along to Request Show. Keep talking to each other. Renton, how are you? Thank you very much. There you go. So that's a brand new spanker, that one there. You never imagined you would hear it here. Yeah, me either. We heard it years ago, man. I've never had a crack at it. In fact, well, I never even looked for a backing track. It just so happens I have one. Thank you, Glenn. You're a good man. What do you mean you got one of my hats? Did you nick one of my hats? I lost one a few years back. I don't think you mean that, though. OK,
Okay, right, we do have tons of requests to keep us going. Right, so, what should we do? Still no Zoe, so let's leave Zoe's, and still no Cara Bonnet. Here's a wee song for Kathy Hutchins. You get at least one song by this guy in just about every show I do, right? And quite rightly so. Very cathartic. Just the other night, at a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school flame. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me. I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. She was the one I wanted for all time. Each night I spent praying that God would make her mine. And as I introduced her, the past came back to me. I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayer. Remember when you're talking to the man up there. Just because he don't answer don't mean he don't care. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers. She wasn't quite the angel I remembered in my dreams. I'll get you a second. The old days wasn't much we could recall. I guess the Lord knows what he's doing after all. And as she walked away, I looked at my wife. All the things in my life. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you're talking to the man up there. Just because he don't answer don't mean he don't care. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are too often unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers. Sorry about the interruption there. I had a flash thing come up on my streaming software that was talking nonsense about I'd reached my memory limit, which is nonsense. So I had to switch that across. So sorry, Kath. I kind of fucked up the second bit there. Sorry. I had to switch that across, otherwise the stream would have gone off. And we don't want that nonsense. We've had enough of that already. Anyway, nice tune. Sorry. I didn't mean to say you nicked it, Glenn. All right. All right. Okay, Kath. Kathy. No, I better do a happy one first, and then I'll do a song for Michael Hutchins over there. Let's do something happy. I had a lot of people, yet again, we had a lot of people. Mary, I haven't forgot your song either. It's coming up. I don't want to be too many sad ones in a row. This this little segment we're going to do here, I get so many people ask for this kind of stuff, you know, and I don't normally do it for you. But tonight I'm going to do a couple, two or three, because I know there's a load of you out there that like it, all right? So my apologies to Mo, because I'm going to nick one of his. And also my apologies to Willie, old Will, because I'm going to nick one of his too. All right, this is for so many people. Diane Lee Turner, Nelikin, Mandy, Ali. I know Sue likes all this kind of stuff when I do it, so we haven't done it for a long time, but let's do it, okay? I did get requested for this particular guy, and I got requested for two other guys in the same kind of ilk. Not elk, ilk. So I should be wearing a dinner jacket, but you know, it's too warm, so you're not getting that.
Everybody loves somebody sometime. Everybody falls in love somehow. Something in your kiss just told me why sometime is now. Everybody finds somebody someplace. There's no telling where love may appear. Something in my heart keeps saying my someplace is here. If I had it in my power, I'd arrange for every girl to have your charm. Then every minute, every hour, every boy would find what I found in your arms. Everybody loves somebody sometime. And although my dream was overdue, your love made it well worth waiting. Or someone like you.
If I had it in my power,
I would arrange for every girl to have your charm.
And every minute, every hour,
every boy would find what I found. Sometime, and although my dream was overdue, your love made it well worth waiting for someone like you.
Hello, Rita. It's all right. I know people are working. I know it's okay. You don't have to apologize to me. You don't miss much. Apart from everybody being here, of course. Everybody say hello to Rita. Rita and Jim. Put this in your shows, Mark. Yeah, it'd be a bit difficult when you're doing a country show. Or a Neil Diamond show. Or a 70s show. Because this was all the 60s. 50s and 60s, in fact. That's why it's never in any of the shows. I just don't know how you'd work it into that, you know. If I was doing like somebody's birthday party, which I'm doing next Tuesday, as it happens, you're not going to be around, though. I will be doing a load of that because the young lady whose birthday it is loves all that kind of stuff. All right, let's stick with the boys then, shall we? Just join us. Very good evening. Welcome along. It is request night. That's why you're getting such a mix of stuff, okay? We've still got some more country to come. There's still some more Neil. And we've got Stan's mind-altering stuff.
The sweet, sweet memories you gave of me, you can't beat the memories you gave of me.
Take
the sweet, sweet
one fresh and tender kiss.
You can't beat the memories you gave of me. The sweet, sweet
one stolen that of bliss.
You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
one girl, one boy, some grief, some joy. Memories are made of this.
You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
Don't forget a small moonbeam.
The memories you gave of me.
Fold me lightly with a dream.
You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
Your lips and mine. Two sips of wine. Memories are made of this.
You can't beat.
Why did you punch her, Keith?
You gave of me.
Then add the wedding bells. One house where lovers dwell. Three little kids for the flavor. Stir carefully through the days. See how the flavor stays. These are the dreams you'll savor. With His blessings from above.
You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
Serve it generously with love.
You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
One man, one wife, one love through life. Memories are made of this.
You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
Memories are made of this.
Brilliant. Brilliant. Honest to Christ, I love it. There's no point. By the way, Diane, the reason why I don't do a swing show, first of all, I've only got so many days in the week. Second of all, we have Stevie B over here who does all the swing stuff. And he's way better at it than I am. So there's no point trying to muscle in on that kind of stuff. One for Mo, if he's still there.
Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me, my lover stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing. Somewhere beyond the sea, she's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms I'd go sailing. It's far beyond the star, it's near beyond the moon. This soon we'll meet, I know we'll meet beyond the shore. We'll kiss just as before. Happy we will be beyond the sea, and never again I'll go sailing. Sure, we'll kiss just as before. Happy we will be beyond the sea, and never again I'll go sailing. No more sailing, so long sailing. out by sailing. Move on sailing. So long sailing. Oh.
Oh man, yeah. That was one of my daddy's favorite songs, was that? One of them. He loved all that stuff. Okay, moving swiftly on. Try and get all these requests in, okay. Somebody hand Mandy a tissue.
There could never be a portrait of my love for nobody could paint a tree. You will never see a portrait of my love for miracles are never seen. Anyone who sees her soon forgets the Mona Lisa. It would take, I know, a Michelangelo, and he would need the glow of dawn that paints that sky above. Take, I know, a Michelangelo, and he would need the glow of dawn that lights the sky above to try and paint a portrait of
daddy. I sang that with my daddy on his, I can't remember what, was it 65th or his 70th birthday or something? We did a surprise party and I actually grabbed him and got him to sing it with me. Anyway. All right. With all deference and respect to my friend Mo and also to Willie. Willie Boy did a great version of this, man. In Yorkshire. So just to finish off the swingy bit, Will loves this. He loves the song. He loves the swing as well. No, as in sing swing.
Come on. In a cabin down by Canyon, excavating here for a mine. There lived a miner from North Carolina. Yes, and his daughter, Chubby Clementine. Every morning, yeah, just about dawning. Oh, and that sun began to shine. You know, she would rouse up, wake all of them cows up. Walking down to her daddy's mine. Come on. Took the footbridge, we crossed the water. Oh, she disassembled. Whoops, dumped her in to the foamy brine. Oh, it cracked like thunder. You know she went under. Oh, blowing bubbles down the line. Yeah, I'm no swimmer, but where's she slimmer? I might say fat clementine. Come on. Oh, broke the wreck. Yeah, way on the water. I thought that she, thought that she was doing fine. I wasn't nervous until the service that they held. Clementine, here we go. Hey, you sailor, hey, you sailor, and you whaler. Oh, with your harpoon and trusty line. Well, there she goes now. There she goes now. It just may be Chunky Clementine.
Go. That's for Willie and for all the people who love this wing. And I do, all right? Despite what you may think, I do actually love it. I just don't like encroaching on anybody else's music over here, particularly. And like I say, thank you, Mo. You're a good man, despite what people say. Unfortunately, I won't be seeing you unless you come to see me, because I'm not where I used to be this summer. No, trust me, it's not. I should have had a glass of alcohol while I was doing Dino. I've run out of water as well. Okay, let's see. Let's do one for Mary Doll in Scotland there, Mary Fleming. This was asked for by two or three people, and it was funny because everybody used exactly what I used as a as a witty comeback. When they kept asking for it, everybody kept saying, it's already there, it's already there. Mary's got it already there, Mary's already there. It was funny. Anyway, yes, so this band here, I saw them live once, and I think the singer was on an off day. He wasn't doing great. Hey, not knocking it. We all have them. Me more than others. So we don't need that. I'm sure I had a little thingy for them. Maybe not. Maybe I took it off. Oh, that's a shame. All right, we'll just have to stick that. So, Mary Doll. Dodd Lily, how are you, my friend? It was great to see all of you over in Yorkshire. We had I hope it was as good for you as it was for me. Apart from the end of the Sunday afternoon, by then my voice was wrecked. But I think overall we had some fun, I think. Hopefully. Okay, Mary Doll, this is for you. Hello, did foos you do's? What is that? Will you speak English? Called her on the road from a lonely cold hotel room, just to hear her say, I love you one more time. Nice one, Ron.
When he heard the sound of the kids playing in the background, he had to wipe away a tear from his eye. A little voice came on the phone and said, "Daddy, when you coming home?" I said the first thing came to his mind, "I'm already there. Take a look around. I'm the sunshine in your air. I'm the shadow on the ground. I'm the whisper in the wind. I'm your imaginary friend. And I know I'm in your prayers. I'm already there." Got back on the phone, said, "I really miss you, darling. Don't worry about the kids, they'll be alright. Wish I was in your arms, lying right there beside you. But I know that I'll be in your dreams tonight, where I'll gently kiss your lips, touch you with my fingertips. So turn out the light and close your eyes. I'm already there. Can you feel the love that we share? I'm already there. Maybe the devil's mind above, but I'll be with you.
Band. Helen Reed, did you I'm sure you asked for a song, didn't you? I'm sure you requested a song. What was it? If you're there, Helen, remind me what I'm sure you asked for a song. I can't remember what it was though. Okay. Here's one for Michael over there in Northern Ireland. How about you? Michael Hutchin. Oh, that was it. Yeah, song. Yeah. Right, I'll do this for Michael, Helen, then I'll do yours. I'll tell you... There's one thing you can say for your aunt, you're relentless. Here's a song we hadn't done for a long time. This is by Mr. Chesney. This lasted one season over here. I used to do this for our season, and then we kind of dropped out the set.
thinking about was, I'm too young for this. Got my whole life ahead. Hell, I'm just a kid myself. How am I gonna raise one? All he could see were his dreams going up in smoke. So much tradition this town, hanging out on the coast. Oh well, those plans are long gone. And he said, there goes my life. There goes my future. My everything. Might as well kiss it all goodbye. There goes my life. Couple years of up all night, a few thousand diapers later, that mistake he thought he made covers up the refrigerator. Oh yeah, he loves that little girl. Mama's waiting to tuck her in as she fumbles up those stairs. She smiles back at him, dragging that teddy bear. Sleep tight, blue eyes and bouncing curves. And he smiles, there goes my life. There goes my future, my everything. I love you, yeah. American Express. He checked the oil, slammed the hood, said you're good to go. She hugged them both, headed up to the West Coast. Oh, that's sweet, Diane. And he cried, there goes my life. There goes my future, my everything. I love you, baby, goodbye. There goes my such a good song. Hello, Jackie Garrett. Okay, Helen, let's do yours for you, all right? Let's lighten the mood somewhat. I want you all to sing along in the house, all right? I know I can't hear you, but it'd be nice to know that you actually are. If you're in front of me, you know me, I would make sure you did. There. This was a multi-platinum single way back in 1973. Song sung, everybody knows one. Song sung, blue, every garden grows one. and you subject to the blues now and then. When you take the blues and make a song, sing them out again. Come sing them out again. And swaying, of course. Songs of blue, weaving like a willow. Songs of blue, sleeping on my pillow. Funny thing, but you can sing it with a cry in your voice. And before you know it, start feeling good. You simply got no choice. You simply got no choice. Songs of blue, everybody knows one.
Oh yeah.
Songs of blue, every garden grows one. Me and you are subject to the blues now and then. And before you know to start feeling good, you simply got no choice. Yeah, you simply got no choice.
Here we go.
Songs of blue, weaving like a willow. Songs of blue, sleeping on my pillow. Funny thing, you can't sing it with a cry in your voice. And before you know it, start feeling good. Song blue, song blue. Everybody, everybody, everybody knows why.
There you go, I forgot the end bit, but there you go. All right, that's for Helen. Let's move swiftly on. And let's do this. This wasn't actually in. I've just remembered I've got to do it, so just give me a second. Everybody enjoying themselves tonight? How are we doing? I know it's all very different tonight, but I hope it's good different. We still have we still have the mind altering little thing for Stan coming up very shortly. I definitely need a drink, not particularly alcohol, but I need a drink. As you know, our life wouldn't be worth living if we didn't actually do this. So, you're only saying that, Anne, so that I do this.
Time I slip and slide a little further down. I can blame you if you don't take me back. After everything I put you through, but honey, you're my last hope. And who else can I turn to? Come on, silver. Take my word, I won't run out on you again. Believe me,
I see the light. It's just one more flight without you.
Here I am a million miles from home. The
Motel, no star hotels, but I had to learn that the one shining thing in my life was the sweet love I had with you. And honey, you're my last hope, and who else can I turn to?
That just popped up on YouTube. XCBZWQEQ. What the hell? Somebody report that and say it's somebody's mucking about. All right, there you go, Ann. Ann Marmion, I've still got yours to come. I haven't forgot. Okay. What shall I do? Where is it? There it is. Here's a song by Mr. Combs. And also joined by Mr. Dunn on this tune. Unfortunately, neither one of them can be here. Don't know how Paul can be here, but... Let's have a crack at this. This is one of the new country ones. Again, for the summer, see if we can raise the roof a little bit with this. Ooh. Here's a country song.
Saying he got a hankering for a honky tonk, wants an ice cold beer and a country song. Didn't want to stay out all night long. Well, I ain't the kind of letter, but drink alone. But I can't turn it off once I turn it on. There's no stopping me once I get going. Put a can in my hand, man, I'm wide ass open. Tick-tock up that clock, it's like a time bomb. And I'm half as tipsy, quarter to 12, man, I done it plenty. Countdown's on when the first L2. And a pretty little thing shot me a wink. She said, hey cowboy, could you buy me a drink? Well, hey baby doll, I will if you want, but I can't turn it off once I turn it on. There's no stopping me once I get going. Put a can in my hand, man, I'm wide ass open. Tick tock of that clock is like a time bomb. My head lifts 10, I'm half as tipsy. One too many. Come on, boys. Hey. Well, I've never been kind of quick. Won't stop till I get to the bottom of this. And I'm still young, so what do you say? You shot.
Would you look? Come on, Ronnie.
There's no stopping me once I get going. Put a kid in my hand, man, I'm wide ass open. Tick-tock up that clock is like a time bomb. I'm half past 10, half past tipsy. 1 and 12, man, I don't have plenty. Get down on to the first beer, hits me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's a country song right there. Yeah. Oh, you'll enjoy yourself, Mandy, when you hear this boy live. Man, kicks ass, does Luke. He's funny too, you know. He's I like the chat in between. The man always has a JD and Coke. Either in his hand or in the cup holder on the mic stand. And they just keep coming. My kind of man. Brilliant. All right, let's do... I've been telling you about this all night, okay? This here... Let me explain something here. Stan asked for this, all right? In one way, I'm glad he did. Because I have never sung this, right? And I got a special track made for it. Let me just give you a bit of background on this, all right? In 1971, I think it was... A guy called Richard Bach, B-A-C-H. He wrote a best-selling book. It's not a big book, but he wrote a very best-selling. It was multi-millionaire type stuff. Now, bearing in mind, it was the 70s, and the guy lived in California. So it was basically one of them finding yourself type things. You know, I'm going to go find myself, man. So... Basically, he made this. He wrote this book, and the book is called Jonathan Livingston Seagull. Now, if you're a Neil Diamond fan, you'll have heard that name. Neil was commissioned to write the soundtrack of the movie that they made from the book. Now, the problem is, the book is kind of like two levels. You can either take it as just a story about this lone seagull that comes away from the flock. And goes out on his own and doesn't abide by the rules. Basically, it's deeper than that, obviously. It's about, you know, the crowd out there and the one guy who doesn't want to be taken along with the crowd. He wants to do his own thing. So that's basically what the movie's about. The problem is, in the movie, it died on its ass because they used live footage throughout the entire movie of actual live seagulls. So I don't think the guy at Warner Brothers really got the grasp of what the movie was about, and the movie died on its ass. The soundtrack, however, went multi-platinum, and quite rightly so. Some of the music is beautiful, and Stan asked for this particular song, and the only way I could do it, I had a 20-minute medley, because Neil Diamond does a medley live, and I had it made, and it cost me a lot of money. I've cut this right down so that you don't get the whole 20 minutes, so don't panic, all right? It's a little bit longer than a normal song, but just listen to the music, and if you do have... any mind-altering drugs in the house, now's the time. Because you've really got to be tripping, really.
to really appreciate what's going on here, all right? So Stanley, I promised him, he asked for it, and whenever people ask for it, I do try and do the request. So chill out, sit back, relax, close your eyes maybe. Stand the man. Hello, Anne. Unfortunately, this is just tobacco. Oh, it's a terrible film. Where your Wi-Fi cuts out, Stan. Here begins a journey. Story as old as time. The tale of the dream and the dreamer. A reflection of that spirit that lies within us all. Our case in point, one Jonathan Livingston Seagull. Lost on a painted sky, where the clouds are hung for the poet's eye. You may find him if you may find him there on a distant shore, by the wings of dreams, through an open door. You may know him if you may be as a page that aches for a word which speaks on a theme that is timeless, and the one God will make for your day. Sing as a song in search of a voice that is silent, and the one God will make for your way. And for the first time, he asks a question. And for the first time, he needed the answer. Dear Father, we dream while we may.
us in need. We need. We need. While we wait. While we wait.
And so Jonathan began what was to be the longest journey of all. That journey into the self.
Lonely looking sky, lonely sky, lonely looking sky. Being lonely makes you wonder why, makes you wonder why. Lonely looking sky. Lonely looking sky. Lonely looking sky. Lonely looking night. Lonely night. Lonely looking night. Being lonely never made it right. You never made it right. Lonely looking night. Lonely looking night. Ah. Sleep. We sleep.
Simple way, behold it if you may, a glory looking day, glory looking day. Go, Stan, I promise you it, mate. And you got it. Thank you for your patience, people. But I got to tell you, it's one of them albums, you know, it if you just stuck it on with your headphones on and listen, because the music is just stunning through that. Stunning. Thank you, Stan. You're very welcome. All right, still no sign of Zoe. So she's missed one of them. No point doing the second one if she's not here. No, you don't seek out the film. Read the book. The book, by all means, Nell. If you read the book, you know, it's a clever book, right enough. But the music, absolutely, the album, fantastic. There's a lot of instrumental stuff on it, of course. But really nice. All right, folks, we're getting into time where I really got to start thinking about finishing off. This is Anne Marmion. Are you still here, Anne? Where's Anne Marmion? Are you still here, darling? Just give me a shout if you are. Just say yes, you're still here. I did promise. We might as well end up on this this particular song. It was supposed to be in the Jonathan Libs and Siegel soundtrack, but he decided not to put it in. He put it on an album called Serenade instead. So, Anne Marmion, are you there? It's still a good song to finish on anyway, so I'm going to finish on it. Once again, thank you very much, folks. You've been great. I hope you got your request. I think I did just about everybody's. I think just about. I will put the tip box up again, just at the on my Facebook page, right? Again, it is not compulsory. All right. It's nice to have you just here, apart from anything else. So we're going to finish up on this. Thank you so much. This is for Anne Marmion over there in Ireland. I've seen the light, and I have seen the flame. And I've been this way before, and I'm sure to be this way again. For I've been refused, and I've been regained, and I've seen your eyes before. I'm sure to see your eyes again, once again. For I've been released, and I've been regained, and I've sung my song before. I'm sure to sing my song again, once again. Some people gotta laugh, some people gotta cry, some people gotta make it through. I never wondering why. Some people got to see, some people got to sigh, and some people they never see the light until the day they die. But I've been released, and time again, just one more time. Thank you, everybody. Stay safe. See you in the summer. God bless you. Thank you so much.